next guest is a Nike master trainer, and she owns one of the hottest gyms in Chicago. It's called On Your Mark, and she's going to help us keep those holiday pounds off. Please welcome Emily Hutchins.
Hi, guys.
Good to see you, Emily.
Yeah.
Emily helped you train for the half marathon, right?
She got me through the half marathon, trained with me, and ran the half marathon with me.
That's right. We were pacing.
Wait, and I have not run anything since.
Yeah. Well, I was supposed to run the marathon this year and was working with Emily, and then this whole bad old man hip thing happened. But let's talk about On Your Mark. We've both been there on the West Loop, so we know what it's about. But how do you sell it to people? What do you say?
So On Your Mark is a small boutique studio in the West Loop in Bucktown. We cater to personal training and small group training as well.
Right.
So it's a lot of classes, high intensity, short time, though. You can get in and out of there.
Yeah. And personal training, too.
Right.
Correct. So our classes and our training style caters to strength, endurance, performance, and high intensity.
Mm-hmm. So somebody could come in there and say, I got a goal. You can help meet it.
Correct.
Right.
No matter what it is.
Right.
And you have that holiday challenge. This is a tough goal. Tell us what this involves.
So the holiday challenge, we start every year on Thanksgiving and goes through Christmas, and it's 35 points in 32 days. So the idea is that each class or personal training is worth 1 point, but then there are certain classes that are worth 5 points, which are a little bit more kind of off
intense.
The beat. Yeah.
Yeah.
They have a tendency
like
to be a little
three
more
hour bike ride a for
3 5
points.
3 hour bike ride for 5 points. Yep.
Whoa.
Feel
how many people
come.
Are signing up for that?
It's full.
Is
it?
It's full.
That's amazing.
BYOB, bring your own bike. We can make room.
That's it. And at the beginning of the year, you have another thing going on.
Yes, so we're launching a program called BioDensity, which caters to high-level athletes as well as everyday athletes and people who are suffering with osteopenia and osteoarthritis. And it's a machine that helps strengthen you from a muscular standpoint as well as a bone density standpoint.
Somebody with a bad hip?
Exactly.
Yeah.
Someone coming off of surgery or...
That's perfect. Yeah. I'll be there.
Yeah.
All right.
Great.
And not that 3 hour bike ride.
I got some good hits.
Right. What are you going to do? What are you going to take us through today?
So we're going to find your mat. We're going to go through some alternating step back curtsy lunges.
Okay.
So,
and what are we working?
We're working
like to
on our
everything.
Legs, our glutes, girl.
Okay. Oh, yes. So, you know what? I love working out right now because people always wait till the new year. I hate that. I want to be good now.
It's all year.
Yeah,
all year,
yeah,
you guys.
Yeah. Let's go.
So curtsy lunges, let's step it back.
Okay.
Yep, keep those toes forward. There we go. Bend those knees, sink into it.
Yeah, because you gotta get that fat glute, Ryan.
That's right.
Yeah. Gotta get that glute.
You gotta work those hips, right, Ryan?
All right. Gotta work those hips and
glutes. That's right.
All right.
Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna go into some I's and Y's for our shoulder blades. So we're gonna lean forward, bring your thumbs up overhead, squeeze those shoulder blades together, bring them back, and then you go wide. Squeezing those shoulder blades together.
I feel like Aaron Rodgers doing the discount double check.
Right. All right. And you just keep repeating that. Arms up and then arms to the side.
And that really works like this shoulder part, right?
Yes, correct.
Are you trying to flex
the short?
Right. Shoulder. Working that mid back. And it's a safe way of doing it. And it just preps those shoulder blades for any other movements.
And we don't even have any weights right now. If you wanted to be advanced, you could put some weights on.
You could for sure hold on to some weights. It's going to make it harder. And this is going to transition into a push up. So now that those shoulder blades are a little bit more warmed up. So I want your hands to go a little bit wide off the edge of that mat.
Okay.
And then you're gonna pull those shoulder blades together like you just were. Take that chest to the floor and then push away.
All
you got it. Flex those abs. Think about big breathing.
There you go, Val. Come on, Val.
Push up contest. Push up. Oh, leg up.
Oh. Okay, we're gonna.
There we go.
Good job.
Nice job. 27. 29.
Exactly.
235.
Go ahead and have a seat.
Okay. Right.
So we're going to do what's called boat to low boat. So this is for your core.
Okay.
Hold just like Kenna's doing over here. Look at that perfect posture. Get it, Kenna. So you're going to, this is a boat position, then you're going to go to a low boat, which you're going to extend those arms and those legs out in front of you, and then you're going to pull.
You got to balance this.
Yes, you do. Pull up.
Hey, you gotta take it off.
I got this mic on me.
Yep. So you're focusing on flexing through those abs.
It's that core.
Yes.
Woo!
Ryan,
I'm back. This is like a yoga balance thing that I don't have.
All righty.
There you go.
All right. And if you do these like every day, you're gonna see a difference here.
For sure.
But everything.
Yes. It's full body. Everything that we did, full body. That's the key. You don't want to just focus on one thing all the time. You know, you don't want to just focus on strength. You don't want to just focus on cardio. You gotta do everything.
Right. I like the group fitness portion of it because when you're working out with friends, you know, it makes it a lot easier. Right. And you hold each other accountable, too.
It's totally a positive camaraderie.
Awesome.
Yeah. All right. If you want more information, I was sweating and I didn't want to sweat already. I got it. More information about On Your Marks 5th Annual Holiday Challenge, please go to WindyCityLive.com. And guess what? Everyone in our audience is going home with a free week of unlimited classes. Hot. All right, coming up, 40% off holiday gifts. We're going to tell you where you can get it coming up next.
Let's go.
On your mark.
Punch it.
More.
Let's go.